LeBron James is on Ray for Alston, and what he's going to do, he's going to roam defensively. Look for him to be the help guy on any penetration.
Courtney Lee not able to hit, but Dwight Howard is right there.
He just pulled down the shot clock. Just what we need here is a delay. Cleveland hasn't played in 8 full days. The last thing they want is a delay here with Dwight Howard pulling down the basket and the shot clock collapsing from behind.
Dwight Howard with a powerful dunk for the first 2 points for the Magic. Here's another look.
Well, this is what concerns Mike Brown, is the offensive rebounding of Dwight Howard. You're going to see the shot clock collapse down there, so we'll see how long it takes for them to repair this.